I use gunmetal wire because I'm able to produce movement that is impossible using other orthodontic wire. Gunmetal wire is stiff and yet flexible. It's easy on the patient. It will not cause the pain inherent to using big cross-sectional wire. I have a case of a young female adult who had been suffering from joint pain. I would say pain in many parts of her body for multiple years, since she was a child. She had a TMJ degeneration. She experienced open bite or worsening of her open bite throughout the time. She had gone through orthodontic treatment when she was a teenager. She had two bicuspid extracted on the maxilla. So we treated her case initially with a multi-loop H-wise wire, and towards the end we switched to the gunmetal wire. The gunmetal was very giving. The torque, the bend, the twist that I did to the wire delivered perfectly the movement that I wanted to do. Patient was happy, and I was super happy not to spend hours bending that wire, but only minutes. I would like to share a class 3 case, an underbite. He had consulted several orthodontists, and all of them said he needed to have jaw surgery to treat his case. He didn't want to go for jaw surgery, and then when he came to me, it was clear that we could increase the vertical dimension and avoid the jaw surgeries. And that vertical dimension increase would allow him to get all the other restoration that he needed in order to achieve a bite stability. So I started with a multi-loop H-wire, H-wise arch-wire technique. However, in the middle of the treatment, I was introduced to the gunmetal. So I switched. It took me minutes to bend the wire. And when I placed the wire, the patient was so happy to not have 5 loops per side, but only 2 tiny, inoffensive loops in the front. I saw probably a better teeth movement, especially when it relates to the torque control, meaning flaring or retroclination of teeth. Whether you are practicing orthodontics using the straight wire technique or the multi-loop H-wise arch wire technique, try gunmetal. It's a wire like no other.